Hi everybody, I want to show you how to use PeerTube comfortably. PeerTube is an alternative to YouTube, where the videos are hosted on many different servers, which makes it difficult to subscribe to all those channels. That's why I will show you three different software tools how to do it. Also, it's difficult to find good PeerTube content. That's why I will share a list with 75 of my favorite channels with you, so you have a starting point. All of this I will put into the video description. My favorite software to watch PeerTube is NewPipe. It can be installed on any Android device, so I installed it on my smart TV. After you've installed NewPipe, you can open it up. By default, NewPipe is set to YouTube, so you will need to switch it to PeerTube. You click on the burger button on the top left and click on the NewPipe button. And here you can select the PeerTube icon. By default, this is set to Framatube. I will explain later what that means. So this is the main screen with these tabs. Click on the subscription tab. Currently this is empty, but you can import the 75 channels I've provided you with. Just download the JSON file from my video description and then click on the three dots in the top right corner. Click on import from and select previous export. Find the correct file and import it. And now you have all my channels. Probably in your daily use, the most important tab is What's New. Every other day, you can click on this refresh button, and this will update all the channels which you are subscribed to and show the latest videos. The next thing I want to talk about is how to subscribe to a new channel. For that, you click on the burger button in the top left, go to Settings, and then Content, and then PeerTube Instances. Instance is another word for server. So currently we are on the instance Framatube. That's also why you saw this in the beginning, but you can add a new instance by clicking on this plus button. Let's add, for example, tilvids.com. It has some of the best content in the PeerTube universe. Click on OK, then click on this radio button to activate it, and then go back to the main screen. Now you see the trending videos of Tilvids, but trending doesn't show you the latest videos, so for that you have to click on the burger button again, click on local, and here you can see what has been recently uploaded. To subscribe to a channel, you click on a video you like, click on the channel, and hit the subscribe button. That's it. My second favorite way of watching PeerTube videos is with Thunderbird. It allows you to subscribe to the RSS feed of any channel. Once you've installed Thunderbird, click on this burger button and select New Account. Then select Feed and create a new account name. Let's use PeerTube Videos, for example. Then you click Next and Finish. Then you do a right click on the newly created account and select Subscribe. Here you click on Import and select the OPML file that I've provided you with in the video description and click on Open. Then you wait a moment for the list to generate. Close it and then you have my subscription list here. And if you click on the account name and press F5, it would automatically update and you can see all the videos that the channel has posted recently. If you want to watch a video, you click on one of those cards. You will now see the content on the right side. Sometimes it doesn't display the video immediately, so you can click on the More dropdown and display the message body as a web page. And here it is, you can watch the video directly inside Thunderbird. Next, I want to show you how to add a new PeerTube channel to your list. Let's take a channel from Tilwitz, for example. You click on the subscribe button and then click on subscribe via RSS. You copy the URL, then you go back to Thunderbird. You make a right click on the account name and select subscribe and paste the URL into the feed URL. And then you click on add. Close it and it's done. My third favorite way to watch PeerTube videos is through Mastodon. You can create an account on any Mastodon instance, and once you're logged in, you can go to the PeerTube channel that you want to subscribe to. Let's take tilvids.com again as an example. You click on the channel, click on the subscribe button, and in the field subscribe with a remote account, you paste your Mastodon handle. You find your handle in Mastodon by clicking on your name in the top right corner and then copying it from over here. Back on PeerTube, you paste your handle and click Remote Subscribe. Wait a moment and click Follow in Mastodon. Whenever a channel posts a new video, you will be updated in your Mastodon feed. The best thing about Mastodon is that you can also comment on videos. Because with the other two methods of watching PeerTube I showed you, you can't do that. So to leave a comment for a video in Mastodon, just click on Reply and type your text here. Thank you for watching.